Thank you. Chee-Yun was right in one thing. In 35 years of my teaching, I've never worked with the kids, such hooligans, but also such enthusiasts. They were amazing. They worked together. They cared for each other. I would wake up at 6, and at 6:30, there would be already a musical noise in this room. The whole conservatory was booming. I've never was so exhausted, but also had so much fun. Thank you for your children.
And thank you for all of that.
I don't want to read the long list of people that I wanted to thank, but I wanted to thank my TAs, my faculty, and I wanted to mention one person in particular, our composer and our irreplaceable stage person. Very last thing.
That my host, Amy.
Yes, of course, it's even in the program. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And next year, it's a Vinyavsky concerto. Now it's public. Thank you so much. I will see you all next week.